don't know if you knew that, he used to be in a band. And Aaliyah stalked him. Max meets anybody, he doesn't talk about the weather or finances or anything else. He always says the same thing. Do you all know what the same thing is? Oh, a lot of them know. So on the count of three, we're all gonna say, what's up? Just so he gets a little calmer. One, two, three. I knew that would do it. Side story is some brides and grooms kiss because they're officially married. Some at the sign of peace, some at the end. So I asked him, Max says, at the end. Our celebration's ended, and I present you, Mr. and Mrs. Eichmann.
Thank you. I would like to throw out there that Aaliyah was the first kid in our family to get her mouth washed out with soap. Not because she was the first one to cuss in our house, but because she was not smart enough to not cuss around Mom. It's sad to see you leave, because not only will I miss the stories on the weekends of what you told me, but now I have watched all my siblings leave me, and add to that, half of my wardrobe is leaving.
So a bunch of cops in this past year. It was around 2 to 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and one of our friends was hurt a little bit, and he might puke. But then something clicks inside Max's head. He's like, you know what? I'm not going to let my friend be alone with this. Max being the kind, caring, and compassionate person that we all know, decides, I'm going to puke too.